Today we are playing Can You Guess the Hearthstone Card. The rules are simple. I pick a card and the other contestant can only ask yes or no questions until they get the card. The person with the lowest amount of questions asked will get a point. If we both ask the same amount of questions, we both get a point. First one of six wins.
I will pick the card first.
All right, fair enough.
I have my card.
Okay, so I will keep track of this. So is the card in wild?
Yes.
Okay. All right. If it's yes or no questions, it's going to be really difficult to pinpoint this. Is it a spell?
No.
Is it a minion?
Yes.
Okay. So it's a minion. Is it a neutral?
No.
Okay. Is it from an expansion from 2016?
No.
Is it older than that?
No.
That was not a good margin to pick. Did your expansion introduce something for the first time? So, for example, did they, if it's like the legendary weapons for the first time, did they introduce something brand new?
I don't know how to answer this.
I'm going to take that question back if you can't answer it, because it might give it away, I guess, right?
Yeah.
Okay, fair enough. Is it a legendary?
No.
God, fucking Roffle, dude.
I would never pick a legendary.
Yeah, you say that now. This is where you start getting my head. I see what you're doing. Is it from a mini set?
No.
Is it from the years of Rise of Shadows, which is Rise Ultimate Dragons?
No.
Did it come out after Demon Hunter was released to the game?
I think so, but my timeline is yes.
Wait. Okay, so Demon Hunter is Outland onwards. And the initiate said, I guess, but I said after Demon Hunter.
I need to do some frantic Googling.
No worries.
Yes, it's after. Wait, okay. One more check. It is, in fact, after the Demon Hunter was released.
After it was released. Okay. Was it in the year of Baron Stormwind and Aldrag Valley? The year of the Griffin?
2022, no.
Okay, so it has to be Scalamance, Darkmoon Fair, or Outland. Is it from Scalamance?
No.
Is it from Darkmoon Fair?
No.
Is it from Outlands?
No.
Roffle, I'm gonna... What the fuck? What do you mean, no? Is it from the Initiate Zed?
No.
Hey, you're doing the thing that Zeddy did to me last time, where it's like a random core set card they introduced that I just forget what it is. It's not, it's a minion... And it's a class card. Oh my god, dude, what? I have to look at what minions they're actually introduced. Give me a hot second here. Is it one of those cards that like they introduced for the core set?
Yes.
Okay, I knew it wrong. Is it from Priest?
No.
It's from the core set. It's a class. Was it from Warrior?
No.
Bro, this is a rough showing. This is rough.
You're the one that has practice in this.
Is it the druid card again that Zeddy picked?
No.
Dude, that would have been so smart.
I considered it. I did consider it, but I thought that would be too mean.
What other card was introduced? Does it come from a class where the main character of that class is a female?
No.
Okay, what have I not asked for that? Did Shaman get a new class? Oh, what's that card called? The one mana boy. It's in the standard set right now. What's it called? Is it in the standard set? Is it Novice Zapper?
No.
What is this, dude? What? What was introduced? Oh my god. Is it from Demon Hunter?
No.
I don't think Mage Out occurred. This can't be from female. So is it from Paladin?
No.
What the fuck? Okay, it's not a female class. I've asked Demon Hunter, Paladin, Priest. It's not from Warrior either. Did Shaman get another card? I wish there was a way to look this up. These are the hardest cards to look up because I don't know if they're still in standard or not. Is it from Warlock?
Yes.
Is it Fel Soul Jailer?
It sure is.
Oh my. Bro, that was fucked up. I just want to put that.
I mean, it's an evil card. It would make sense that it would like do evil things to you like that. I mean, it literally discards the cards from your opponent.
That's...
And okay. I think it might have discarded your brain from your head. And
I think moment. I exploded, to be honest. Yeah. All right. Go for it.
All right. Is it a minion?
No.
Is it a spell?
No.
Is it a weapon?
No.
Is it a location?
Yeah.
Oh, that really narrows it down.
Holy shit, man.
Is it a neutral?
Yes.
Oh. That was free. Prison of Yogg-Saron.
Yes, of course. Oh my god, listen, Drew. There's no excuses. I was gonna come up with the excuse. I got nothing for that. That was just embarrassing. For both sides, dude. That was so bad.
I feel like we need to change the rules so it's the margin of victory across the entire round.
Excuse me. You do the rules getting into this. We're not changing the rules now. Okay, No shot. That was rough.
All right, I have my card.
Okay. Is it in wild?
Yes.
Is it a minion?
Yes.
Is it from a class?
No.
Oh, okay, so it's neutral. Okay. Does this minion have an odd mana cost?
No.
Would you play this card in an aggro deck?
No.
Oh, okay. So I feel like it's got to be a little slower, right? Is it a legendary?
No.
Damn it, I thought you were going to trick me up. You said last time you were going to pick a legendary. Does this minion cost 8 mana?
No.
Does it cost 10 mana?
No.
No, no. Oh, no. How did I get worse from last time? Does it cost 6 mana?
No.
Okay, my aggro question was absolutely horrible. If I could give you any word of advice, don't use that question. Is it 4 mana?
Yes.
All right. Was this card considered bad?
Yes.
All right. That helps me out a ton. Does it have a keyword?
Yes.
Is that keyword battle cry?
Yes.
Okay. We're cooking here. All right, let me go through every bad card in the world here. If I can condense this down. Actually, there's so many bad cards, though, that didn't really help me.
Yeah, especially neutrals.
There's so many bad neutrals. Oh, my God. Is it an epic?
No.
Is it a rare?
Yes.
Okay. Does it have another keyword on the card?
No. No.
I'm going to start naming off cards. It's about to be miserable. Is it Armored Warhorse?
No. I don't even know what some of these cards you're naming are.
Actually, oh my god. That's tough. Was it the Dragonsmith card? Ebon Dragonsmith?
Yeah, that's the one.
Yes! That was still awful though. Oh god, that was so bad. Okay. It's fine. I'm about to take this back.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll look foolish on at least one of these, so.
Listen, foolish is, if you're comparing it to me, I think you're in the safe zone, man. I think you're more than all right. Okay, let me try to find an absolute banger of a card. One that is so bad that you would never think ever in your life. Okay, go for it.
Is it a minion?
Yes.
Is it a neutral?
No.
All right.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, this is where it gets tough. Is it a paladin card?
No.
Priest?
Nope.
Rogue?
Nope.
Shaman?
Nope.
Oh god, what have I done? Warlock?
Nope.
Warrior?
Nope.
Oh no, I picked the wrong half to start with. Mage?
Yes.
Is it even cost?
Yes.
Is it 6 mana or above?
No.
Is it 2 mana?
No.
Okay. Does it have a keyword?
Yes.
Does it have a minion type?
No.
Keyword battle cry?
No.
Keyword inspire?
No.
Thought I had it. It's the keyword spell damage?
No.
Okay. Is it animated armor?
No.
Why not?
It's not the card I picked. Yeah. Why not? What's it the keyword be. On animated armor?
I don't know. Your hero can only take one damage at a time. Is that that's not a keyword, is it?
Yeah, it's not a keyword. Okay.
So keyword is anything bolded, right?
Yes.
Okay. Is it ethereal arcanist?
No.
Worm weaver?
No. What is that card?
Is it Chatty Bartender?
No.
Demented Frostcaller?
Yes.
Ugh, I looked at that so many times, and I was so sure that it wasn't it, but I was so wrong.
It's weird because, like, Freeze almost looks like it shouldn't be bolded. I don't know what it is about that card.
Yeah.
It looks strange. Yeah, I know what you mean.
That was sneaky.
All right, let's go. 1-1. Thank God. Was it a massacre?
All right, I have my card.
Okay. Is it a minion?
Yes.
Is it class? Is it from a class?
Yes.
Oh no, here we go again. Was this minion released after Demon Hunter?
No.
Is it from a class that contains a female character as the main character of the class?
No.
Is that even a good question? Is it just mage? Mage and rogue, okay.
Yeah.
It kind of reduces it down. Does the hero power of the class deal damage?
No.
So it's not a female main lead and it doesn't deal damage. So what is that? What does that leave me? That's warrior, shaman, rogue. That leaves me a lot, actually. That was a horrible question. Does your hero gain attack from its hero power?
No.
Is it warrior?
No.
Is it shaman?
No.
Paladin?
No.
You just say yes. What class am I missing here? Hold on. What priest? It has to be priest.
Yes.
It's a priest minion. All right. Is it an odd cost?
Yes.
Does it have a battle cry?
Yes.
Does this minion cost 1 mana?
No.
Does it have another keyword on it?
No.
Does this battle cry interact on the board? Mm. As in, like, does it, if you like, do you have to choose a minion to use the battle cry on?
No.
That's what I should have asked. Okay, so it's not. Oh my god. Interesting. That was an interesting question. I don't know if that was good.
I mean, for knowing it's a priest card, it probably is a good question.
Okay. Thank you. I appreciate that. Is it a common?
No.
Is it a rare?
Yes.
Oh my god. I just have to do better than you on the last one. Does this minion have a tribe?
No.
Is it Curious Glimmerroot? That's an epic.
No, it's not.
I'm counting that though, Zave. Fuck, man. Does it restore health?
Yes.
I'm going to take a guess here. Is it Omega Medic?
No.
What? Battlecry. Does it have to do something with dragons?
No.
I actually got worse. I just want you to know. This is ridiculous. This is actually ridiculous. Does it draw cards?
No.
Wait, so I know it's a rare. I was just about to guess legendary for absolutely no reason there. Doesn't draw cards. It doesn't impact the board. What am I missing here? What am I? Rare. Doesn't impact the board. Doesn't have a tribe. It's a battle cry. It has nothing to do with dragons. I'm literally scrolling and I literally can't figure out anything out. What the fuck? Doesn't draw cards either? What? What could this be? Like, what is this?
Well, I know, but I can't tell
you. Yeah, I know. Is it 5 mana?
Yes.
Okay, which one of these cards? Am I looking at the wrong spot here? Like, what is this, dude? What?
You must be. I don't know.
Dude, I'm almost about to give up. I actually have no idea what this is. I am so lost. It's 5 mana. It's a priest card. It doesn't heal you. It doesn't heal.
No, it does heal.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
I thought you said no. I think I just sent it. Maybe I didn't even ask that question. Dude, I think I blacked out. I think you actually just tortured me. I think that's what this was, to be honest with you. I'm so lost. What card is this? What card is it?
Are you asking?
I'm gonna ask. What card is this?
It's a Twilight Dark Mender.
Well, fuck me, bro. Okay, hold on. Let me pick a card. All right, I'm good to go.
Okay. Is it a minion?
Yes.
Is it a neutral?
No.
Does the class's hero power deal damage?
Yes. That was a good question.
Is it a hunter card?
It is a hunter card. Oh my god, dude. You're embarrassing me here, man.
And it is a minion. Does it have a minion type?
No.
Is it an even cost card?
It is.
Is it 6 or more mana?
No.
Is it 4 mana?
No.
Does not have a type. Eliminates a lot of these.
It does. Yeah.
Does it have a keyword on it?
It does not.
Does it have 2 attack?
No.
Okay, that does eliminate quite a few for me. Is it Prospector's Caravan?
Unfortunately, it is.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oof. Dude, I asked 14 more questions than you did.
I got lucky on the on isolating the class pretty quickly.
Yeah, that's it. See, that's the most interesting part about this entire game, right? Is just sometimes you're just gonna ask the right questions.
Right.
And it ends up being insane. All right. I gotta recover from this. Jesus Christ, that was bad.
Okay.
Let me know when you get your next card.
Okay. I have my card.
Okay. Is it a minion?
Yes, it is.
Is it a class card?
Yes.
Yeah. So yeah, at this point, like, because we both ask that question like every time now, I just want to assume that I don't have to ask those questions anymore, you know? But if I don't ask them and I'm completely wrong, is it worth the risk?
Right.
I may have to start taking some risks.
You could go down a horribly, horribly wrong path if you.
Yeah. Oh my god. Okay. I like the deal damage question, but I'm gonna try to think if there's a better question to ask. The dealing damage one is really, really good because it covers a lot of them. Does the hero power of the class summon something?
Yes. That was actually when you said, is there a better question? I was like, ooh, that would be a good question.
Ooh, okay. So it does summon something. There's only 2 classes that do that.
Well, there's three. There's 3 because of Death Knight as well.
Oh, you're right. Oh my god. Yeah, you're right. Oh my god. I'm going to assume you're not picking Death Knight. I think the pool is way too small for that. That's why I didn't even think about it. Is it Paladin?
No.
Dude, I swear to god, if this is a Death Knight card, I'm going to kill you. Is this Shaman?
Yes.
Okay, thank god. All right. It's a minion from Shaman. I think that was pretty good. That was fast paced. Sorry, is it an odd card?
No.
So it is an even card. Does it cost more than 6 mana?
No.
Okay. Does it cost less than 4?
No.
Is it 4 mana?
Yes.
Okay. Does it have a keyword?
Yes.
Does it have a tribe?
Yes.
All right. Does it have more than 1 keyword?
Yes.
Okay, there's only 4 minions to pick from here, I believe. Does this card have overload on it?
Yes.
Is it Fire Guard Destroyer?
Yes, it is.
Yo, that was good.
Yeah, that was a good one.
Holy moly. Okay. Yeah, I was really nervous asking the question, does it summon? Because I was like, that doesn't actually help me too much. But if it is, it condenses it so much. It comes to a point where like taking the risk is, it's such a big payoff.
Well, yeah. And there's slightly more hero powers that summon than deal damage, I guess. So
isn't it? I think that's about the same though, right? Because it's Warlock.
Oh, yeah. I guess I didn't think about Warlock doing damage to itself.
All right, go for it.
All right. Is it a minion?
Yes.
Is it a class card?
It is.
Does the hero power deal damage?
No.
Does the hero power summon?
No.
Does the hero power gain armor?
It does.
It does?
It does, yeah. It's just funny because you can just ask, is it warrior? But it's like, it's only one class that actually gains armor.
Well, Dura gains armor.
You're wrong. Oh my God, dude. You're entirely right. I almost looked like a fucking idiot. We're chilling. I guess I looked like an idiot. It's fine. We're past this point. No one saw it.
Yeah, well, except that I guess now I know it's a warrior.
Oh my God, you're right. Why did I say that?
Is it an odd cost card?
No, it is. Odd cost card? Yes, it is. Sorry. Yep.
Does the card cost 5 or more?
No.
Does the card cost 3 mana?
No.
Does the card have a keyword?
Yes.
Does it have a minion type?
It does.
Does the minion have one attack?
No.
Is it Spirit of the Rhino?
No.
Is it Imprisoned Gnarg?
No.
You did say it's not 3 mana, right?
Right. Yep.
Is it Bloodsail Deckhand?
Fuck. It is.
It is?
Yeah, it is. It okay. is, yeah.
You can see that I clearly do not play Pirate Warrior because I do not have any copies of that card anymore.
Zaddy said the same thing last to me where at the core set when they rotated out because you don't actually get to keep the card, right?
Right.
You completely forgot about it. Interesting. I'm assuming you almost have every single card in the game, right? If not everyone.
No, I was free to play for the first like 5 or 6 years I was playing. So I've got quite a few gaps.
Okay. I thought it was a safe pick. Since we tied though, we both get a point for that one.
Okay.
We can do 1st to 5 instead of 1st and 6. I think it just for time's sake, just so we both don't spend super okay. long time here. Is that fine? Okay.
All right. I have my card.
Is it a minion?
Yes.
Is it from a class?
No.
Oh, okay. So it's neutral. Okay. See, I was going to say, I'm just not going to ask if it's from a class or if it's a minion. I'm just going to send it. Hope for the best.
Got to keep you on your toes.
Yeah. God, now I'm going to second guess if I want to do an extra. Okay. Is it above 6 mana?
No.
Is it an odd cost card?
No.
Is it 2 mana?
No.
Does it have a keyword?
Yes.
Does it have more than one?
No.
Okay, so neutral, even. I'm just going to assume it's 6 mana. I could be wrong. Is it a common?
Yes.
Does it have a tribe?
No.
So it has a keyword. It doesn't have more than one. Sorry, you said it doesn't have a tribe. Okay. Does it have more health than attack?
No. It's a good question,
though. That is a good question. I know. Thank you. I'm trying to think big. Does it have the same stat line? Same health and attack?
No.
Mm. Does it have a death rattle?
Yes.
Is it the scribe guy?
Yes.
Yes! Huge, dude! Let's go. I thought that question was really good. Does it have more attack than health? All right, go for it.
Okay. Is it a minion?
Yes.
Is it a neutral?
No.
Does the class's hero power give the hero attack?
No.
Does the class's hero power summon a minion?
No.
Does the class's hero power deal damage?
No.
Is it a priest card?
Yeah.
Is it even cost?
No.
Does it have a minion type?
Yes.
Does it have a keyword?
Yes.
Does it cost more than 5 mana? Or more mana?
No.
Does it cost 1 mana?
No.
And it has a minion type and a keyword. Is it stat line symmetric?
No.
Does it have more health than attack?
No.
This is going horribly for me. Does it have a battle cry?
It does.
I was hoping you wouldn't say that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Does it have 2 keywords?
No. I thought you were going to ask a different question. I would have just given the card away. Sorry, continue.
Is it Handmaiden?
No.
Oh, is it Plagiarizer?
It is. It is.
Somehow.
So I want to clarify this real fast because I feel kind of itty about this. So the questions you asked for the hero powers, rogue technically weapon doesn't actually give the hero attack. You equip a weapon and it doesn't actually deal damage. You have to swing with the weapon. Was I correct with that? Because I was like iffy on it. That's why it took a little bit to answer it.
I feel like it doesn't do damage, but it kind of gives attack to the hero just because the dagger itself gives attack. So,
okay. I did feel bad about that, but if you said that, it would have probably been the exact same, I would think. But if you think that's unfair, I'll give you the point.
No, I think it, I honestly, by the time I got the priest, I wasn't even considering the card as a rogue card anymore. So you're fine.
Okay. Just wanted to double check. I'm going to get yelled at in chat. All right. It's 3-3. Holy shit, bro. This is intense.
Okay. I have my card.
Is it a minion?
No.
Ooh. Spicy. Is it a spell?
Yes.
There is one neutral card, but I'm going to assume it's from a class anyways. If I asked you if it was a class card, you said no, it's GG. There's no way you would do that. Okay. Does the class's hero power give armor?
No.
Does the class's hero power summon something?
Yes.
Okay. Is it shaman?
Yes.
Let's go. Okay, it's a spell. Does the spell have a spell school?
Yes.
Ooh, okay. Is it an odd cost spell?
No.
Does the spell cost less than 4 mana?
Yes.
Is it zero cost?
Yes.
Yes! Oh my god, I took a huge risk. Hey, let's go. Okay. So it has a spell school and it's zero mana. Okay. How many options do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Was the card released after Demon Hunter?
No.
Okay. So that gives me... Actually, that wasn't really a good question. I guess I condensed it down to one. Does it have Overload?
No.
Is it Ancestral Healing?
Yes.
Yes, dude. Holy moly. Let's go. Okay. That was a good round.
That was pretty good. That was pretty good.
Go for it.
Okay. Is it a minion?
No.
Is it a spell?
Yes.
Does it belong to a class that's hero power deals damage?
No.
Does it belong to a class that gains armor with its hero power?
No. That's a good question, though, just in general. Does it gain armor?
Does the class's hero power gain attack?
No.
Does the class's hero power summon?
Yes.
Oh, God. Is it a paladin card?
No.
Is it a death knight card?
No.
Okay. is it an odd cost spell?
No.
Does it cost 4 or more mana?
No.
Does it cost 2 mana?
No.
Oh, my God. Does it have a spell school?
No. Oh, sorry. Yes, yes, yes. Sorry. Sorry.
Yes, it does? Yep. Okay.
I was on the train of saying no.
Right, yeah. Does it have overload?
No.
Did you just pick the same card?
Maybe.
Does the spell target a minion?
Yes.
Is it mutate?
No.
Is it ancestral healing?
It is.
Oh, my God.
Dude, I was like, there's no way he's thinking I'm picking the same spell that he just did.
Oh, man, I got absolutely destroyed there.
That was a straight buy game angle.
I know.
Just hoping for the best. All right, the score is at 4-3.
It is.
So this could be the last round here. You're trying to pick a card. Oh, my God. Would you ask me if it was the same card? I was trying so hard to hold back the laughter, dude.
I should have sensed something was off when you...
Oh, God. That was tough.
Okay. I have my card.
Is it a minion?
Yes.
Is it from a class?
Yes.
Does the class have a spell that restores health?
Yes.
Okay. So based on that question, restoring health is warlock, shaman, priest, paladin, druid, and death knight, and demon hunter. Fuck, that was an awful question. Does the class summon anything from its hero power?
No.
Does the class give your hero attack?
No.
Is it warlock?
No.
Is it priest?
Yes.
Fuck. That was rough. That was tough. Oh my God. Okay. Is it odd cost?
Yes.
Does the mana cost 5 or more?
Yes.
Does it have a keyword?
Yes.
Does it have more than one keyword?
Yes.
All right. Let me see what we got for this. Is one of those keywords taunt?
No.
Oh, multiple keywords, but it doesn't have taunt. That's really interesting. Is it a legendary?
Yes.
Ooh. Is it Confessor Piltris?
No.
Legendary? Hold on a second. We can reduce this down. Is it Mida or Mida?
No.
Oh, wait. No. Okay. I was going to say that. No, Tom. Is it Behemoth Boy?
No.
Oh, my God. What the fuck? And it's what? Oh. Is it Dark Inquisitor Zanish?
Yes.
And there we go. Oh, my God. Whew. Okay. All right. This is for the W. Surely I wouldn't pick the same card, right?
Yeah. I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, go for it.
Okay. Is it a minion?
Yes.
Is it a class card?
Yes.
Does the class's hero power summon a minion?
No.
Does the class's hero power deal damage?
No.
Does the class's hero power gain attack?
No.
Is it a warrior card?
No.
Is it odd cost?
Yes.
Is it a legendary?
Yes.
Does it have a keyword?
It does.
Does it have more than one keyword?
It does not. I sounded so angry when you said that.
I was angry. Does it have a minion type?
No.
That actually narrows it down quite a bit. Does it cost 7 mana?
No.
Does it cost 3 or less mana?
No.
I'm beginning to forget what questions I've already asked.
Dude, that's the hardest part. Gotta start writing this stuff down.
Does it have less attack than health?
Yes.
Is it High Cultist Basileth?
No.
Is it Dark Bishop Benedictus?
It is. Oof. But that means, Roffle, I did one.
Oh, it was a coin flip at the end, too.
Oh, my God, dude. You had me so nervous there. I was like, oh, shit, he's going to get it.
I had it isolated between Benedictus and the High Cultist, and I just picked the wrong one.
Comes down to it. This is, like, honestly, I think this one was more intense. I hope this was fun. I hope this was fun. This seems fun to play.